What memories do you have in your early stage of life?
When I was a kid, I usually played outside. My favorite plays were rubber band play, hide and seek, and ground picking.
Okay.
I also like to gather insects and plant seeds of fruit such as watermelon and apple.
Wait, sounds like you have some dry field or something, a vineyard or.
Yes, we have a vineyard.
So you live in a house. Yes. You live in a house.
Yes.
So you
got,
Okay.
When weather didn't allow me to play outside, I watched a TV or read some books.
Okay.
There was a television in my house. It was a color TV, but it was different from this day's TV. It was small and fat. And there wasn't a remote control. When we wanted to change channels, we should turn the dial on TV. Although it had only four channels, we really loved it. There was some TV shows for children in the morning and late afternoon. My parents gave me an allowance. I bought some snacks with the allowance. An ice cream cone was only 100 won at the time.
Right, I remember that.
When we had a vacation, we went camping on beach.
Which beach do you say?
West Coast Beach.
Okay.
What? People didn't go abroad like people do now. I never took a plane before 20.
Oh, yeah.
Sometimes I miss that day. Those were the days.